Well, hello everybody. It is Irene from Trinkle's Garden and Home Life. Today is a special day because it's my birthday. I am 59 today and blessed. So I wanted to walk through the garden and show you what the garden looks like on this beautiful day. It's warm out here. I have a jacket on to protect my arms from the bugs for now as I go through the garden. So let me turn it around and I have my girls out here. Hopefully it won't overheat. They want me to kick a ball around. But anyway, let's go through real quick to see what the garden looks like today. This was a holly bush that died here. I'm not quite sure what's the plant growing around it, but it's beautiful and I'm gonna let it stay. And here, as you can see, some zinnias are, they kind of petering out, but the birds are and the butterflies are still loving them. I have a watermelon in here, and here I put it inside a knee high. Hopefully it'll make it before the season ends. And I have some kind of, I think that's Italian thyme or something here. More zinnias. They looking kind of rough, but they still serving a purpose. I have some okra right here. I actually have three okra plants. That one, I don't know. It started late, but I have a few okra bagged here. This one definitely needs to come off. It's a little bit past my finger. It needs to come off today. More zinnias in here. Here's some mustard greens I planted, and they all seem to have germinated. Basil smells good and looking gorgeous. And these patio pickers, if anybody wanted to know what these pots were called, they're patio pickers. These are the purple, basil that have flowered. My dog's sitting here waiting on me to kick the ball. See, they both let me get rid of the ball for them. And come around here. These are some more pretty red flowers. And here was the squash. I removed that. But this onions, as you can see, this in there. A tomato plant that's looking really bad, but it still has tomatoes on it that I bagged. There's one that's almost ready to harvest back there. You're gonna go. There's a flower that has grown in here with the grape. This is a muscadine grape. It's green, but that's all it is. There's no grapes on it. Little butterfly mess with more zinnias. I think these are mums here. Oh, the butterfly flying at me. I guess it wants me to move. Got some kale down here that I done already harvested off of. Harvest some more. A store-bought pineapple that I just stuck in some soil. And here, kale, more kale. These sweet potatoes don't look all that great here. But, and this is an apple tree that leaves have died out. I'm trying to do this. This is another, some kind of tree over here. Let me get to that side. This is an apple tree that I grew from seed inside. The beans, these were contender beans. There's a few beans on there, but the bush looks bad. I have to pull that out. I think this was a whole lily patch. More beautiful pink. I think these are zinnias or something. They're pretty, whatever they are. My moringa, I have to harvest it off of it. Here, look at that. The dog's even rolling the ball in here just so I can pick it up and throw it to him. It's not too much over here. Just my store-bought onions is still going. I think it's their second year. Here, hoping that these beans here survived. I think these was kind of some striped beans or something like that. Here, I have a pepper plant along with okra plants in here. There's in the bag, you can see it's a few peppers in the bag right here. Show you, try not to shake you up too much. Here, there's nothing in this pot right now. I have to put something in here, but my sweet potato vine is crawling from this pot behind it. Here's the big old purple basil here. Yeah, let me let these dogs in the house. They're getting hot here. Here's a pepper plant here. It's got peppers on it. I can see a few peppers here. I don't know where the tag is. Don't remember what kind it is. These are some beans. I see a few beans growing on them right here. And on here, a few more beans growing. Some onions, a few roses. Let me grab them inside because it is pretty warm. And I'll come back. Okay, so grab your ball and go in the house. Go in. Okay. All right, so let's continue. Sorry about that. And go along this way on this trellis. Like I said, this is my lily patch. There's a few lilies in here that died out. But here, I think it's like 9 sunflower heads on this one sunflower plant. As you can see, these are red sunflowers. See how beautiful that is. Of course, some of them is dying off and more is coming. Here's one that's getting started right here. Let's see how beautiful that is. Red sunflowers. Beautiful. There's a cucumber plant. I'm not sure if I saw any cucumbers yet, but there's one crawling up that trellis in this patio picker, and an okra plant that's right here. My purple bluebell flowers. I think I got some Italian oregano here. Oh, I don't know what. There's all kinds of stuff going on in there. I think this was some mint. The heat is getting to it. Onions. More oregano. These are my blueberry plants at the sea. Got them in bags so the birds won't eat all the blueberries. But I think this blueberry tree is done giving out blueberries. I think there's a few over there. This is the blackberry tree. It was a few blackberries on here that I didn't harvest. As you can see, they right here, they just dried out. That's sad. Shame on me. This is an amaranth plant, and it was looking prettier than what it was, but now it looks like the heat had gotten to it too. As you can see, I planted a lot of okra. There's another okra plant. And here's another one here. Here's a rose. It looks like it's kind of drying out, but it's a pretty red rose. Look like old-timey rose. And in here, I think I planted... This thing got messed up somehow. But I planted a cabbage in here. I don't see no signs of it. Over here... This plant, even though it's looking really, really big and beat up, it has some new growth on it. Need to give it some more fertilizer. There is one banana melon on here, if you can see. I'm waiting for it to turn yellow. I guess it'll get there someday soon. If not, it's going to have the yellow in the house, but as you can see, it's right there. It actually has some more flowers on the plant. Had to give it some more fertilizer. It's looking kind of rough. Very rough. I already pulled the other melon off of here, and this plant, I probably should just pull it up out of the ground or clean it up and see if I can save it. As you can see, my beautiful rosemary, after all that rain, it's a goner. Here's some more lilies. They'll come back every year. The zinnias over here is like seriously burnt out. I'm thinking that this right here is some, I want to say they chives here, but that area needs to be cleaned up. I'm walking into a serious spider web. Hoping what I didn't walk into no spider, but I definitely walked into the web. Over here, my beautiful sage plant suffered too after the rain. I cut it all back. I have a little bit of sage left there, and hopefully it'll come back. It lasted for about a good 3 years, I know for sure. So it was probably tired. And here, I have some more sweet potatoes in here, waiting for that to die back. Those are the sweet potato vines. I'll show you the sweet potatoes that I pull them from. This, it was a zinnia, and it died off. Here is my two little corn, but it looked like they got some unwanted, I don't know what that is, visitors. They got something on it. This one looked like it's a corn that's about to develop. And over here, this one is a little bit behind. But we'll see. And there's some more mint. And here, these are some, I think some kind of red beans. I pulled them out of the veggie pod. I don't know if they'll make it. Here's a green stalk tomato plant. It has tomatoes on it, even though it's looking kind of rough. You know, there's some Swiss chard down in this. This is a green stalk. Got a few weeds in here. I'm going to plant this up with some more green vegetables. But it has some red Russian kale. I think this is red Russian kale. Some thyme. Ooh, smells delicious. And lavender here and here. A little bit more kale. Looked like something was eating it. Weeds. I'm sure that's, I don't know, either spinach or weed. But we'll see. Over here is my black turtle beans. It had a bunch of beans on here. I pulled most of those off. Had to get those. There is another okra plant here. More turtle beans that ready for me to pull off of there. More basil. Smells delicious. Onion. And I have to add some more to this. These are jade beans, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, jade beans. I can pull off and stir fry. Have to put a stick here so it could hold up pretty good. I'll do that later. Okay. Most of this is pretty empty, so I have to add some more stuff. Stuff I did put in here, but it hadn't germinated or anything like that. So I'll add some more stuff to this. It's probably too hot for the stuff that I put in there. I'll plant it up with some fall stuff. I think we looked over here. Yeah, we looked over here. Just got basil over there flowering. Oh, foot itch. Cayenne peppers. Yay. Got a red one there. Pull off. More tomato plants. I see a few flowers, even though the tomato plants are looking rough. Over here, basil look like it done went to flower. I planted some broccoli in here, and it looks like I see a little seedling right there. Only one, though. So we'll see. Tomato leaning over, looking tired. But hopefully it'll get red out here. If not, It'll get red and healthy. Over here, I have some cucumbers. I don't see none yet, but I think I will. Some of these other leaves might have to come off, looking kind of rough. But we'll see. Holding on to the hope. Roses. Not sure what they're doing. My lemon balm with some weed in it. I think it got hot. Oh, so this is the garden, what it's looking like right now, you guys. Let me come over here. Oh, let me show you the strawberries. It's not much, but it's a few on here. I have one little sad strawberry thing there, but this is my strawberry green stalk. Mostly strawberries in here. There's a few little other things in here, but these are all my strawberry plants, and as you can see, there's a few strawberries hiding. Here goes some. There's some under here. I done bagged some. Yeah, the birds can't have them all. Bag some over here. More strawberries in the bag over here. Turn it around. As you can see, there's more popping out there. Just turn it around. And, oh, more I need to stick in a bag. More strawberries coming. They're kind of small, though. Might leave them for the birds. And here have carrots. This is carrots. In here, this one's probably pretty big. Pull it out, but I want to see. Yep, this one's probably pretty big. Let me pull this out, y'all. See what we have here. Oh no, it's not that big, but it's ready. It's one of them little itty bitty carrots. Look at that. Ain't that cute? Ready. Another carrot. I'll give it to the dogs. They like carrots. But yeah, here's the garden, you guys. This is the garden on August 25th, 2024. This is what it's looking like right now. Let me show y'all before I go. Let me sit my carrot down right here for a minute. Go in the house and wash that. But let me show y'all inside the veggie pod. This is a veggie pod. And in here, I have an eggplant. It's got flowers on it. It was doing rough this year. It's got some flowers on it. Maybe I'll get some eggplants. I'm hoping before the season ends. Maybe. I got a bunch of onions in here. Got a few lettuce I planted here. I planted some more beets over here. I think that's a beet. Here's some kale I harvested from yesterday. That's the lacinato kale. Over here, I planted some collards, and as you can see, they're germinating. More over here too. There's an okra here, and more lettuce, and more collards. They're popping up. So I expect to be able to harvest them soon. They'll be nice throughout the season, but it's actually pretty hot out here right now. Let me pull the eggplant over. I don't want it to get close into the veggie pot. Yep. But that's what's in there for now. That's pretty much the end of this tour. This is all to it. Got my carrot. Out the garden. Gotta come back and grab a few more things. But for now, this is it, y'all. This is the garden. What it's looking like. Beautiful flowers. butterflies. Over here is a butterfly on there. But here's the, I didn't pull these vines off, but here's the sweet potatoes that I just stuck two sweet potatoes right there, and they kept producing these vines. I already planted them. So yeah, this is the garden. This is the garden, and you can tell it's hot because I am sweating. I am sweating a lot. But I pray you all have a wonderful day. Stay blessed. And this is the garden for now. You all have a wonderful day. I'll talk to you soon. Stay blessed and keep growing. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.